Today I'm at Constance Ephidia in the Seychelles. Here I can introduce to you Laurie, the spa manager of the resort.
Hello, good afternoon. My name is Laurie. I'm the spa manager at Ephidia Constance in the Seychelles. Our spa here, we have 18 treatment rooms and our lovely facilities for the guests to enjoy, from the jacuzzi to the steam room and a lovely wet area which is nicely behind me now, where they can relax throughout the day.
So here at Constance we have a special system, the U Spa. Can you explain what does it mean, U Spa?
The U Spa is our branding here at our spas. We actually have special U Spa products which are totally organic. So we have three different types of oils which we use for all our different massages. They're all organic and made from like ylang ylang oils. They also have ginger, lemongrass, so all natural ingredients to the Seychelles.
So I've heard that there's a holistic concept behind.
Yes, what we our philosophy is that the guests, we treat individual guests for individual as individual people. So we have a range of from our treatment side to our yoga side to healthy eating to promote this. So obviously to get the holistic, the balance in with everybody individually is the mind and the body and obviously the health side for the eating.
And what is the most popular thing for the guests?
Most of our guests that come, they really enjoy the body massages. So we have many types of body massages here, from Balinese massage with oils to the Thai massage with similar to shiatsu, relaxing massage. So we have lots of different massages here available for all different types of people, what their needs are, and this is our most popular treatment.
And the ingredients of the product, are they from the Seychelles or from where are the ingredients from?
We actually have an international brand here called Himalaya, which is from Paris, which is for some of our Himalaya treatments for our facials. Then we also have our own U Spa products, which like I said is all naturally blended oils from all the ingredients from Seychelles, and we use these within our body scrubs, our U Spa facial. So we have like papaya, coconut, with our base oil as well for our body scrubs.
Mm-hmm. So what does the signature treatment mean for the guests?
Okay, we have a few different signature treatments here. We have a signature massage, and this one is customized especially for the guests. So when the guests come in, we fill out the personalized consultation form with the guests, which the therapist will relay with them, and they will design the treatment especially around that guest's needs, or if they have any injuries or if they have any needs for their skin. So it's a customized especially for them, and they will look at the products, which oils to use for that treatment. So it will be a full body massage, including a face massage, top to toe massage. We also have U Spa signature facial. So the same again, we're using all the natural products that we use from all the natural ingredients. So it's like a skin food for the face, for the facial. And same again, it will be looking at the guest's skin type and using the treatment products that we recommend for that guest. So it's a personalized treatment for that guest and for what they're looking for.
And what time would you recommend for the guests to do such a program? Because many of them, they are here for 7 days, 8 days, so is it enough or would it be to produce it about 10 days or 14?
Yeah. I mean, it depends. Obviously, when the guests come here, first of all, lots of guests when they first arrive, they have a busy lifestyle. So it's always advised they come in and we want to try and relax them and ready for their holiday. So a lot of people, when they come in for preparation, we offer like a jet lag reviver treatment as well, which for guests if they've had a long flight. So normally when you've had a long flight, you tend to get a lot of tight muscles, you get quite tight in the neck from where you're, like your suitcase is around. So this is quite a good treatment to have when you first get here, because it will help you sleep, it will relax the muscles and help you unwind. Then from there, we can customize the guest stay. If they want to have like maybe a body scrub to prepare and get rid of their dead skin, prepare them for their tanning session while mm-hmm. they're here. And then obviously the massage is good to have because obviously it will help them to rehydrate as well for their skin and as well for the facial. So we try and plan their schedule, you know, around their holiday. Obviously in the evening is a nice time to have a facial because just before you go to bed or to have a massage, because one, you're relaxed, and also it gives time for all of the products to actually will be in the skin or absorb into the skin, so you get the full benefit from the minerals to go into the body. Mm-hmm. But I mean, really throughout the day we can arrange different treatments depending on how many treatments we have.
And which treatment would you recommend all the guests?
Like I said earlier, most of the guests love to have massages. I think guests really recognize the benefits from having a massage. You know yourself, sometimes from work, you're getting stressed out, then you go in and have a massage, you feel where all your knots are, and you tend to unwind. You can feel quite emotional because you're balancing your body and your mind, and you really see when you come out the benefits, not just from the skin, from the oil, but also from your muscles being relaxed, helping you to sleep. And feel prepared for your holiday, actually. You can unwind, yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much, Laurie. Okay. Thank you.
My pleasure. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.